So it's early morning and you just woke up. You go down to the bathroom and this is what you find. How many times has this happened to you? And to make matters worse, you have a whole house full of guests and they all need to use the bathroom. You don't have a plunger or a toilet auger. Are you going to call for a service call? Or can you try a home remedy and see if that works? So probably you've seen the videos where they talk about using baking soda and white vinegar. And you might even remember as a kid doing those experiments. And what it does is there's a reaction between the vinegar and the baking soda that kind of makes it boil, makes it bubble. And, you know, I'm not a big believer in these home remedies, although I know that people try them and they do open up toilets if it is waste, you know, if it's a feces. But if it is a solid piece of plastic like this, it's not going to work. And really, you know, let's just give it a try, see if it works. So the home remedy is to use some baking soda. We're going to pour about a cup of it down in here. And then we're going to pour some white vinegar on top of that. And we should start to see a reaction. You see it right there? It definitely makes a reaction. We need to wait about 15 minutes for this to see if it works. So we had an instant reaction from the baking soda and the vinegar, and you can see it's still kind of bubbling. Can you see that? It's still kind of bubbling, but what we'll find out in 15 minutes or so is, did it get down through the trap? Remember, these things have traps, and that waste is more than likely back in the back of this trap. You see that trap? It's probably back in the back. So how could that water get through from up top and get down past that trap? We're going to find out if this home remedy actually works. Okay, we've got the GoPro, we've got the stopwatch, and will this work? You know, toilet paper actually dissolves by itself in about 20 to 30 minutes, and it's biodegradable. It's made to do that. Feces, waste, it actually softens and dissolves also in about 2 to 3 hours. So did this work? You decide. Okay, so it's been 24 minutes and you can see nothing happened at all. I mean, I still see some motion from the reaction of the baking soda and the white vinegar, but nothing really happened and the water level didn't drop 1 centimeter. So a couple of quick notes. You know, if you try a home remedy, especially this one, you'll probably have success, even though I show that it didn't work. And the reason for that is that toilet paper dissolves all by itself in 20 to 30 minutes. And the waste, the feces, it will usually become pliable and dissolve in about 2 hours. So yeah, you could pour this in there and wait and wait and wait, and it will probably drop. But let's take a look in our next video of how to properly unclog a toilet. Hey, this is Chuck with Apple Drains, reminding you that if you believe you can do something, I guarantee you can do it. Have a great day.